We fuck off before Sybil tells us it's too dangerous to go, and then she hands us a gun. Hey, remember that dead dog I mentioned earlier? Fake news.